tell me I looked like this. Babe, why did you tell me to comb my hair?
I just have to tell you that. How old are you? We are on the way to a tornado right now.
A tornado watch. That's not like... Wait, tornado watches when... I don't know the difference between watch and warning.
I think a watch is, hey, be on the watch for a tornado, and a tornado warning is like, oh, I'm warning you, there is a tornado out there.
Okay, well, I can remember what was worse. Look at that. It's getting wild out here. We're on our way to Minnesota. We're going to a friend's wedding this weekend. We decided we'll take like a little mini treat. A mini trip between the two of us. So baby Edward stayed back home with grandma, and we are basically going out, like, we're going on a date, basically, babe. This is a fun little weekend trip for us.
Right, Minneapolis, here we come.
Yay!
Yay!
We're gonna go to the mall!
Oh.
Yes, we are! These clouds out here are starting to actually look kind of scary. That big old black cloud in front of us was not
that
really there.
Black fog cloud that's 100 feet off the ground looks real scary.
Well, because it wasn't there before, and you just never know if it's going to form something and things are going to drop to the ground, you know? So we pull over for a little bit.
Slow down.
The place we're going to right now is about 2.5 hours away, yet it's a 4-hour drive from where our place is. And things, oh my gosh, it's getting
put the camera in front of my eyes.
You really can. Like, the camera's picking it up better than what I'm seeing right
now. We were going 70, and I think traffic around us has also fallen suit to us. I'm doing 57 now.
The
car behind me has his flashers on so people can see him.
I'm going to say we're going to be careful.
Oh, it's lighting up now.
Okay.
No, it's like fine.
Okay, make a decision.
Yeah, that's going down hard.
What are you doing?
I'm driving. What are you talking about?
He's looking for Dairy Queen.
We got gift cards.
We do have Dairy Queen gift cards.
Is there one on the way?
Let me look. Mason City. 43 minutes away. This is how we're entertaining ourselves in the car. We're playing rock, paper, scissors. And I've been keeping track of my iPad of all the wins. We're just going to keep going until somebody gets 7 in a row. He only needs 2 more wins, and he wins. So I have to beat him. 1, 2, 3, shoot. Oh, no. 1, 2, 3, shoot. Oh, whoa. No.
Heck yeah.
That was intense.
How many did we do?
A lot. Too many to count.
Best out of 75.
We made a stop. Where are we at?
Across from Target.
We're at Dairy Queen. And I'm laughing at us because we told each other we're gonna like try all new things on this trip. And I got the same order that I always get. And so did you. I'm really looking forward to this cheeseburger because I'm so hungry. And we have a reservation at 9 o'clock at the Cheesecake Factory. I've never been there before and I'm so excited because I've never been there.
Thank you very much. You too.
How do you know which is whose?
I have to say that one's yours.
We just got to this Airbnb and oh my gosh, it's so cute. We have to go to the restroom and we do have to get going here soon because we have a reservation in like 15 minutes, but I need to use the restroom really quick. And then I gotta show you guys around this room because it's so cute. Okay, we won't show them too much just yet, but what do you think of our place?
It's quaint, it's nice.
It's cute, isn't it cute? All right, we should get going.
Okay,
we'll give them a tour later. Let's go eat. Chilly, I should wear a coat. What was I thinking? I just have this little jacket. Thank you, good sir.
You're welcome.
So far, what I'm seeing, I really like this neighborhood. It looks really pretty. It's very, what's that show we watched a while back?
Desperate Housewives.
It's like Wisteria Lane. Oh, they already have Christmas lights over there.
Too early.
It's too early. I love all the lights.
I like the lights too. The roads are wet and it snakes through and there's things everywhere.
Yes.
Like, I don't even know where I'm going.
It's intimidating when there is water on the ground. You can't see anything. Everything reflects.
And then everyone else is zooming around you because they know the road.
8:57. Are we going to make it on time? What's our ETA? 8:59. Have you had Cheesecake Factory before?
One time.
Okay. So we're both pretty new to it. Hey, you brought money, right?
As long as you put my card back.
Aw, thank you.
It's only right I return the favor.
I'm so giddy about a restaurant because I've been wanting to go here for years. Okay, we really did decide to stick to our guns this time and to do something completely different.
Maybe still got chicken, but not chicken strips.
Yeah, it's different. It's different.
And so we've determined when you are at a restaurant, if the steaks are $40, they're always this big. So we stay away from that. We stay away from fish. Good.
Yeah.
If the steak's like $24, you're gonna get a big one. But if it's $46,
you're gonna get a really small one.
It makes no sense. We got chicken.
There's...
I don't know what this is, but it smells good, it looks good. And then this is also chicken. It smells good, it looks good. So, bon appetit.
Bon appetit.
I am stuffed.
Oh yeah, they started talking about dessert and I was like, no. Yeah.
You're like, no, thank you. No, I literally could not. Like, I really wanted to, and I was telling Cole on the way up here, I'm like, I cannot wait to get cheesecake. He's like, we're getting cheesecake? And I was like, yeah, we're going to the Cheesecake Factory. Of course we are. We did not, though.
We made good. We did that all in an hour. We sat down, we ordered, we ate, and left in an hour.
That's what happens when you make a reservation, my love.
Normally it takes me an hour just to make food.
It takes you an hour to make food?
It takes me an hour to wait for you to make my food.
We walk in through this beautiful door right here, and this is the view that we have. There's this big, nice, beautiful mirror. When I'm getting ready in the morning tomorrow, this is gonna be my spot.
And the host gave us some kettle corn, some chocolates. Oh, and look, babe, antioxidant mix.
Yeah, faces. Muy importante.
Muy importante.
The air conditioner is also.
Yes, and then they have this fireplace. Babe, tell us about the fireplace.
The paintings on the mantle. One of a kind.
Yeah.
This one. Sam's Club original.
Talk normal. Talk normal.
The master bed.
Oh my gosh, the bed. I am obsessed. Look how cozy that looks. Like, I'm ready to just jump right in.
Yeah.
Wow. That was very majestic.
Gracias.
Is it cozy?
Por supuesto.
We'll see you guys in the morning. I think we're gonna get some rest.
Good morning, husband.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias. Oh, I slept so good. Did you sleep good?
So I had my pillow feeling like I was sleeping like this all night.
Yeah.
This one was a little on the thick side. I'm sorry to be dead, but yeah.
We need to just bring your pillow when we travel. It's 9 o'clock. We definitely took advantage of our trip and slept in. And we have to get up and get ready here soon if we want to do anything before this wedding, but even just to get ready.
This is our view waking up. It's so pretty in here.
Can you guys tell what side I have done yet? I have my little iPad set up here because I don't have a mirror that's close enough. And that mirror all the way over there doesn't have an outlet next to it so I can plug my thing in. I don't want to do my hair in the bathroom because Cole is right now in the shower and it's super humid in there, and so it just wouldn't work out. So I was like, I will just curl my hair with this iPad right in front of me. I think we're going to the Mall of America because we do have to pick something up there.
I've been ready for about 45 minutes. Basically get everything packed up. I'm ready to bring stuff out to the car. Neva's not dressed yet, which she thinks she's taking forever, which I mean, it takes time to get ready. But I have nothing better to do up here, so I'm just practicing my Spanish. I'm sitting and waiting. We should probably find a place to go out to eat for some breakfast. Sounds like we have to be at the place at 2. Checkout's at 11. It's 10:30 right now, so we're going to have to check out in half an hour. We're 30 minutes from the place. Yeah, we got our day cut out for us. It's going to be a good day. This is what I'm wearing. I had to iron my shirt this morning. It's been hanging up in my closet for a little bit. It was a little wrinkled. My socks do not match my outfit, but... what's a guy do?
We'll say this is way nicer than a hotel. One, it's clean, but two, your accessibility to your vehicle. We literally just walk right down that sidewalk. We drove the Camry today. And we just come right to that door, then boom, we're in here. Bedroom, bathroom's right on the other side of that curtain.
You don't have to worry about people making noises in the hallway in the middle of the night. I will say this though, we are pretty close to an airport, so several times throughout the night you just hear. Which, if you lived here all the time, you'd be used to it. But we're used to hearing nothing. So I hear everything that goes by.
Okay, ready?
Okay, we have not looked at Neva's outfit yet. This is outfit number one. Apparently we're gonna rate it here.
Mmm.
You like it?
Yeah, you look good.
Aww. Okay, what are your thoughts?
Hold on, I gotta show the camera your reaction. Do you have a number?
I have a number in my head, yes.
Okay, what is it?
Well, why don't you put the other one on and then I will tell you.
Okay.
Number two.
Okay. You gotta make sure you get the shoes, because that, like...
Oh, yes, the shoes. Shoes are the most important thing.
And there's this one, too. It's just a flowy little dress. It's a little baby bump. Yeah. What do you think? Are you gonna give me the ratings now?
The first one was 10.
Okay.
The second one, 10.
Oh, I love you. So which one should I wear to the wedding?
I think this one is more wedding attire.
Okay. So you want me to wear this one?
Okay.
Es un hombre con una pizza. They're doing the lesson quick.
You've been doing this lesson all morning.
No, you have to do it twice. This is the second time around. I'm almost done.
Oh, are you winning?
I mean, do you win at a lesson? I'm learning.
Then yes, you're winning.
Listos?
I think so. I got everything packed, I think.
I might not want to forget this.
Before we go anywhere, I always just do a double check when we leave. So that way we make sure that I didn't forget something or Nave didn't forget something.
Bathroom is good.
Do we got it all, sir?
I think so.
Okay. You're not forgetting anything?
You?
Yeah, I didn't think you were going to get it. Let's go. Okay, let's remember aisle B, and then go that way.
I guess she's sucking me down.
Is it warm in there?
I was expecting the skywalk to be a little warm.
We got our pickup order.
You have it?
No, you have it. I gave it to you. I think there it is.
What we got?
This is what we came all the way to the Mall of America for. Now we gotta figure out what we're gonna get to eat, because we are hungry.
Holy smokes.
That all sounds good. Everything sounds good right now. After much deliberation, this is what we ended up going with.
Can't go wrong with this.
We're out of there. I went through a yellow light, but it turned red when we were in the middle, so hopefully that one didn't have a camera. We had to have been past the threshold.
We were not.
It was yellow when I pulled up to it. Oh, we almost went to the wrong place.
To elaborate on the address, it says to go to a certain town.
In Minnesota, everything is named Mini This, Mini Ha Ha, Mini Tonka, Mini Wakajad.
I was like, the address says Mini Trista, and so Cole's looking it up and he cannot find it. And I'm like, babe, that's what it says. Here's the exact address. And then he looks at the invitation and he goes, Nava, this is Mini Tonka. And I'm like, oh no, please tell me that's not far. Because this wedding is in like an hour and a half. Cole looks it up, and thankfully
they're the same distance away from each other.
Yes.
So. Actually, no. Mini Tonka is closer, but it's called the Mini Tonka Orchards.
Yes.
But it's in Mini Trista, and Mini Tonka is like 20 minutes away from it. So I don't get it.
I don't get it either. But we are on track. We're going to this wedding. We are not missing it.
I don't know why I feel like this is very majestic, but I'm liking this. Like all the colors.
Maple trees turning.
Yeah, it's so pretty.
That's a cool house there.
Pretty little area.
Is not at me. Okay, you want to tell me what happened?
Nave did not read the invitation.
No, I did read the invitation.
Well, the site we just read
has some more information. The wedding site.
Prevalent information for the 14th of October in Minnesota. The wedding is outside, and Nave did not bring a coat because she just assumed it was inside.
Most weddings are.
It's 52 degrees out right now. It's supposed to rain.
Jacket. They're just cold.
Try this one.
Well, you'll be fine in that.
I will be fine, but you won't.
Let's find a coat. Mama Cornstar, please come through for us. I hope there's one in your trunk. Let me go look.
Anything?
No. Mama Cornstar usually has like a whole winter kit. I mean, she does, but it's just winter hats and gloves.
We have to do something different.
Don't drop your white shirt on the ground.
Luckily, I wore this up yesterday, so now Nava can take my jacket.
We figured it out. We make things work, okay? We make things work.
My shoes just don't match.
Let me see. Well, where are the shoes you wore yesterday?
Improvisation.
Improvisation.
There we go.
sweet.
Oh, I would have been fine, but I would have felt bad for you being cold, and then I would not have had a good time because I knew you were not having a good time because you'd be over there like this. You'd be like, I'm fine. I'm not cold.
I would not. This is actually perfect because now I can wear Cole's jacket that sort of matches my outfit, and we're both going to be warm.
After walking through all this mud, the trucks and heels, finally figured out where to go.
We've walked like a quarter mile.
We literally have. It's okay, it was a nice little hike.
Yeah, that was pretty bad.
It's so pretty with all the light.
Come to the bathroom with me, let's go.
I'm on my way.
This has to be the busiest apple orchard I've ever seen in my life. This place is
packed.
Bustling.
Wedding is done and we are changed and warm. We are so much more warm. I have socks on. I've never been happier to have a pair of socks on my toes.
Not gonna lie, I was a little annoyed when we got here, but everything's working out okay. We're actually changing parking lots now because the one we were at was like a quarter mile away from the place. So we're gonna try to go to the one that's now slightly less than a quarter mile away.
Just slightly.
I mean, as full as this parking lot is, I think we're gonna be in about the same boat.
Nah, we're gonna find a spot. You can't be negative, Cole. You gotta be positive.
Okay, you're right. We're gonna find a spot right up front.
Yes, we will.
What'd I tell ya? Look at all these spots. Look, there's even ones even closer.
Spot right up front.
Look, there's one right there, even closer.
We can walk right through here.
Yes.
And get in.
See? I told you.
All right, back up if you don't want to accidentally get sprayed.
Get out of the way of that thing. Golly.
Now I gotta retouch our lips. Do you need some chapstick?
Oh, mine are plenty moist.
Now I need makeup.
Oh. What? Makeup.
Quick retouch. Brush. Do you want to do it for me?
No.
I wasn't gonna let you.
Wait, that guy has the best job in the world, driving that lawnmower, pulling all those kids in the barrel.
Well,
don't tell anybody we came in.
You had to start it off like that. We were waiting a long time. This pregnant woman here, I'm really hungry. So we're at an apple orchard, so. And I said, let's go pick an apple because I am so hungry. I'm gonna pass out.
Be careful when you're biting, make sure it's not warm in your apple.
Really?
You ever heard that before?
Like a children's book, but is that real?
Yeah.
Why? Wouldn't there be a hole on the outside?
There could be.
Mine's good. Clean.
These apples are actually really juicy and really good.
How's your apple?
It's good. It's cold out here, though.
It's really cold.
You know when you're little and you go on like a Boy Scout trip or a Girl Scout trip? And it's fall time and it's wet and it's cold and you're just miserable the whole time? That's what this weather reminds me of.
So pretty.
That's so pretty. Wow.
Are you mocking me? I think it's beautiful.
It's pretty.
It's so pretty. Oh, and this camera does not do it justice. How beautiful.
The heat, please.
We got it on.
I wish you guys could see through the camera how cold I am, but you can't.
I'm uncontrollably shaking.
Me too.
Now we have a 4-hour drive home.
It sounds like he's scared, but his face shows he's